hair, makeup, you know, the whole wardrobe, everything done.
Probably my most favorite part of the day. You know, what girl doesn't like to get pampered?
Come on, people. See some volume. I don't see volume.
This is it. There's no turning back at this point, and showtime.
And then we step out on that stage, and it just hit me. You know, this is real now. This is, I mean, we've worked really hard.
We're here.
Seeing everything come together, it's like one big, well-oiled machine. It's so surreal.
Great. I'm gonna go home now.
Yeah. I said to my husband, I feel like it's my wedding day. It's that big. It is that once in a lifetime moment where, you know, we get to do something pretty phenomenal that most people don't get to do.
I do this every Saturday.
$25,000 is a lot of money. That's a lot of young people going to college and university. That's a lot of young people playing sports and being involved in clubs instead of crime on the street.
Come on, it's not just a one thing. It's so many things for kids and families, their community.
A great first assistant. Come on out.
You guys stepped up to the plate and you left your heart set on the stage, and that's all we could ask for.
I am so proud of this team.
Since day one, I was proud to work with you guys.
Yes.
Proud that Honored. You are represented on this show. Proud that you can speak about the great work that you do.
Just knowing that you guys are out there doing that means a lot.